All right, let's go into the Natural History Museum, where we have a croc, some rattlesnakes, snapping turtle, even a lungfish. So I'll show you around, okay? And then here's our croc, a cousin to the crocodile. He's just chilling right now. Sometimes he moves around. And then this is our lungfish. Probably didn't know that lungfish actually do have lungs and not gills. They can hold their breath up to 4 hours underwater before having to go up and breathe. And then it's always good to see what other kind of animals there are, whether they're alive or stuffed. All right, we're in the Campus Union Building, or as we call the CUB. This is where student life happens. We have over 50 active organizations on campus. You can find anything from a gamers club to mixed martial arts and even academic stuff too. Even you can start your own organization with just 5 friends. Don't forget, this is the other information center where you can find different classrooms, teachers, stuff like that. And we have housing to see which dormitory you want to live in. And let's go take a look in the cafeteria to see what kind of food you'll be eating. And we're in the cafeteria. This is where students come and eat, like a buffet style with pizza, burgers, south of the border. They even mix it up when it's like Thanksgiving or Mardi Gras too. And you could eat 99 times a day if you wanted to, but I wouldn't suggest it. You might get sick. Now we're in Ground Zero, and this is where you can use your flex dollars that's added on to your student plan. You can order stuff off of the Wow Wingery, where you can get chicken strips that are really big but really good too. Ground Zero is also a place where students come to hang out stuff too. And don't forget, they have open mic night and some of the really cool competitions, like the Hispanic Reina, for instance, down here. So it's really neat to just come down and chill and see all the different events that go on throughout campus. Now let's head to the alley. The alley actually used to be a bowling alley until the 1980s, and now it's a tutoring center where people can succeed and find different tutors for all different things. I'm going to show you all the different things that the alley has to offer you. So let's get started. Now, they have tutors for almost every subject there is. You can walk in or even call and make an appointment ahead of time to meet with this tutor in the computer lab down here too. Or if you just need to do homework, go ahead and come down. And you have Native American Affairs, the African American Affairs, Hispanic Affairs, and International Affairs too. And they throw things all the time. Like we've had chili eating competitions, they've had fry bread cooking lessons, and all that fun stuff. And Subi's down here too to help you with career advising. And if you want to be involved in TRIO, Upward Bound, and they have mentors to make sure that you do succeed with our College Success Program. Okay, we're in Bernalillo Hall, or as we like to call Bernie. This is the freshman co-ed dormitory. So let's go see what a room looks like, okay? Now, a freshman dormitory, you have 2 desks, one for you and one for your roommate. You have some drawers, even a little place in here to keep all your food and snacks or whatever else you want to keep in here. And then you even have 2 beds that you can work with. You can even bunk bed them if you'd like and give yourself more room. We even had people bring in 72-inch TVs. And it comes custom with cable, telephone, and internet jacks too. Now there are fun stuff to do in the dorms too. As you can see, they have a ping pong table. They even have various card games too. Apples to Apples is my personal favorite. And then they even have a pool table over here too. And you could check all of this stuff out with your ID at the front desk. So let's keep on moving, okay? This is our 75th anniversary fountain. This is where our football field 50-yard line used to be. So they redid it to show 75 years of educational success. And you can see the statues behind me of Vic and Tori. But let's go meet the real Vic and Tori now. Do you remember when I told you about Vic and Tori and you saw the statues? Well, here they are. So let's come and see them. Hey, guys. Hey, Vic. Hey, Tori. Aren't they cute?
Well, Vic and Tori, they were from Arizona, and now they're the mascots of Eastern New Mexico University. We even did a competition for their names, and Vic and Tori, which is Victory, part of our fight song, is how they came about.
All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for coming and spending the day with me. This is the end of the tour. Now it's your turn to get an application and apply with us. So I'll see you soon. Bye.